Okay, so I'm going to... I'm going to do a quick video here. I wasn't actually planning on playing just yet. I was going to play a little bit later. Oh god, there's surveys and stuff. Well, we'll look at those later. I'll leave them in my mail so that I don't forget about them. I was going to play a little bit later. Since we've done our dailies and stuff, I don't have to really worry about anything. You know, since it's 20 minutes to get... It would have been 20 minutes to get the dailies done. But I realized that the Leyline Overflow double reward event is going right now. I didn't do those three in this day period yet, so I've got 20 minutes to do those. Thankfully, they won't take long at all, but... So allow me to approach my territory here and get those done. It's not super crucial that I get them done. It's not like they give me primogems, but it would be nice to have them. And I'll keep Ganyu in my party while we do so. Shrooms, man. Shrooms. Uh-oh, I just realized I don't have Barbara to break the fire shields of these things. So, we'll have to just hope that I can decryo it. Or kill it before it even brings up its shield, I guess. That works too. Alright, there we go. Nice, thank you. Next one is over here. I don't like these ones. Can I do a different one? These ones have the fire. This one over here has got two bitch creatures we gotta fight. Actually, you know, I should bring Barbara in, because I'm not gonna use Sayu during this, so I'll just put Barbara where Sayu's at quick. I wanted to kill the big one. Alright, here we go. Two of these guys. I'll do my best to pay attention so that I don't let that happen. No, that guy's not gonna do that. Fucker went underground. What a bitch. Okay, your turn. What? Get off the frickin' thorns. So now we gotta go across the land. Of course, now that I don't have Sayu, I can't grab that dandelion. Dandelione. Fail me. Alright, who's ready to get their asses kicked? Go for it. Hill churls, let's go. Yeah, you think you're a good little suck maker? Think you're a good sucker? Trust me. You ain't got shit. Fuck you. You want? Oh! No, no, no. Would you go? Please. Move. Here, give you some of this. Nobody wants none of this shit. Let me get all your loot so that it's not just sitting around mocking me. I touched the goddamn vines again. Can I just... Thank you. Well, that was easy. Alright, there we go. We did it. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. So I'll go ahead and fast travel Barack Obama to somewhere. We've got expedition rewards. I might as well grab those and get some new ones going. So a short video, I know, but I'll probably just, I don't know, slap it onto the next session or something. That way, it's not super short. Depends. Depends on how the episodes are rolling out. Stop! I don't fucking care! Jesus Christ! I don't have much time. I have, like, this is, like, the shortest amount of time I've ever tried to get something done. Thank God I didn't have to do all of my dailies. Oh, well, I guess it doesn't matter anyways, because it's not like the expeditions expire at the 24-hour mark. So never mind. I was getting all afraid of nothing. Okay, that's that. Goodbye. Okay, so... Well, I've got 3 days of that left. Well, 2 days left now, I suppose. I'm going to... God, what the hell? Is there new stuff now? Okay, yeah, we got these to do. Bloody hell. So I gotta go somewhere today. What is today? God damn it, it's the 28th of August. What the fuck, dude? It's 3:27 in the morning. I gotta go somewhere later today, so I don't have much time to play anything, because I'll be gone. So I'm just going to run around, and we're gonna get our dailies and stuff so that I can have those. Oh, the dandelions didn't even respawn yet. Holy shit. Man, it feels like I haven't played this game in ages. But it hasn't been ages yet. Special event. Oh, don't click that. That'll log me out of the game. I know how that works. Quiz event. Okay, so that's the web event thing. And the mail. Oh, that's those things. Forget. We'll look at those later, damn it. Okay, let me get my dailies done. Oh, look. Shit, those things respawn, dude. Well, fuck. I guess we might as well, while we're here, we might as well just do it. Do it. I'm gonna do these three ley lines quick. Get those out of the way first. And then I'll also do the dragon spine things. Man, I remember this. This was one of the first ley lines we ever did back in the day. Should be a guy with a shield, a big guy. Yep. I remember. Can you, like, not? Oh, Lord. To inform you with a heavy horn. Okay, and now we go to the north. Traveling. Ooh. Oh, what is this thing? Is it a challenge? A world challenge? Call back to the old days. Oh, there's penis cones everywhere. I like these. This is the one with that green guy, right? Well, maybe not right away. There he is.
I told you. I remember.
Boy, that one was fast. Yar har, I am a something. Oh, 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 oh. The abyss mages that run amok in many places are skilled in their bullshit and all that. I don't know, whatever the fuck. Yeah, this is the treasure dudes. I remember this. We've done these enough times to know what they are. So where are the guys that throw stuff? Oh, they all have... They're all ranged. Damn it, I only hit two. Can you not... That guy can't hit me because he's... got a giant pillar of strength in the way. Dailies. Uh-oh. Don't tell me they're any Nijuma. Oh, shit. As long as they're not that one that we had to do before. Let's fuck that one. I wanna do these. See, I gotta do War Thunder, too, today. Because I'm not gonna have time to play War Thunder, either. Once I have to leave. And I have boosters I wanna use before they expire. I gotta grind the modifications on me Chinese tanks. Well, mainly I wanna... I killed a butterfly. Oh my god, I didn't even know you could do that. Mainly I just wanna unlock the modifications on their ZTZ-99 because it's their top tier main battle tank, so the modifications take 25 fucking years to unlock. Yeah, yeah. Nobody gives a shit what you have to say. Just... die. Oh, shit! You wanna do it like this, huh? Yeah, you do. Here, I'll give it... If you want some, I'll give it you. Okay, well, one of them is almost dead. There you go, he's dead. What? What a penis. A penis is like a bruised penis. Oh, fucker. Okay, well, that's one down. What do we got over here? Swift Slayer, complete the time trial. A traveler's baggie can only fit so much. Imagine wearing a fanny pack, but wearing it in the front and letting it droop down like a ball sack. I'm just saying. We got somebody at work like that? Just imagine it. You don't want to imagine it. And they're old and wrinkly. Alright, who do I have to kill? Oh, fucker. I don't want you fucking my ass here. Get knocked over. Okay, it's just the big guy. Oh, no, no. What? What was that? Yeah, come on. How many times are you gonna do it? Rest in many pieces. Okay. Now there's one over here. This is Dangerous Hall, so this is the one you've got to destroy, I think. Not protect. I don't like the protect ones. I like the destroy ones. It's easier. Are you getting moist, Yoimiya? Because it's all wet everywhere? Jeez. Oh, jeez, that's going to do a lot of damage, isn't it? No, 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 don't make me climb. Yes, yes. Nobody cares. Oh, tornadoes. The fucker, he went up. Oh god, he's sucking me. Ow, ow. Got it, okay. Jeez. Alright, and the last one looks like we gotta talk to somebody. The Taste of Home. Is this that food one? Didn't we do a food one before where some guy was like, huh, I want food that tastes like home. There's this person that makes the food and it's so good and they make it taste just like what I want it to be. But I think that was back in the first little village. Rito or whatever it was. No, this looks like the same person we talked to. Actually, I don't know. Hello. Nice to have some... Yeah, okay, we did... Okay, this isn't the guy I was thinking of, but it's... I remember this, where we have to choose which we want to give to her. That's great. Please, make me some bullshit. Let me think. I really want to eat some snacks. Some sweet snacks. Yeah, it's like a dream, and there's a charming snack gentleman. Yeah. And there's the noodles and rice that I talked about, and it's a gentleman, and there's an aroma, and she likes to sniff stuff. Okay. Yeah, what snacks should we prepare? We should get something not bullshit. Paimon snacks are you. Yes, rice buns, lotus flower crisp, tricolor dango. We did lotus flower crisp last time, I think. Let's try rice buns this time. I've never had a rice bun myself. Do I have to, like, cook it, or... Where's the cook place? Hello, game! Oh, well, what the fuck? There ain't nothing in here, no rice bullshit. We had this issue last time, though, didn't we? Or I couldn't figure out how to make it. Bring the prepared food ingredients. Yeah, well, I want rice bun. Is it... It's not in here. Like, it's not a recipe that I have to equip. What the frick? Let me just talk to her and make sure that it's not something I just have. Please enjoy. Yeah, see, I don't have this. Fuck you, game. Cancel. Cancel. Okay, am I missing it here? No! I don't care what the drinks are. The drinks are good, they're super good, they're awesome. Yeah, you should have some drinks. Bun. Where is the rice bun? There is no rice bun in here. There's a chicken sandwich. There's no shrooms, man. Like, there's the lotus flower crisp. Do I have to, like... Fried chicken, man. Do I have to, like, buy the recipe or something? You're not selling it, little old man, are you?
Come try our fine cuisine.
It's guaranteed. Egg roll, miso soup, mixed yakisoba, ramen, Tibet fried egg. There ain't no fucking shit in here to do with my fucking ass. What? How the hell do I... I don't understand what I'm doing wrong here. I don't have the ingredients. I don't even have the recipe. What if I try to make the lotus flower bullshit for her again? What will she think if I do that? I'm gonna try that. Oh, right, but I need, like, almonds, I need butter. I need sugar. Fuck. Okay, well, let's... I don't know if there's probably a general store here, too, but I don't know where it is. So I'm just going to... I'm just gonna go back to the harbor place and get the stuff there. You can adjust the camera sensitivity in its settings. That's awesome.
That's like really cool, dude. Ugh.
Hello. Can you give me? I need this and that. Yep. Okay. I need not salt. He doesn't sell butter! Fuck! Okay, well I need 4 almonds. Shit. I need butter and I need a thing of sugar. You don't say- What? You don't sell sugar either? Well, what the fuck? Where did I get sugar? Who are you? Oh, you're a street food vendor. Here. I'd like to buy something. Don't burn your tongue. Great. That's just fucking great.
Somebody help me. Chef Mao, help me.
Okay, I need a sugar. That's the ham, crab, bamboo shoot, lotus bullshit. Rice buns, there's the recipe. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm buying all this fucking shit because what if I have to craft it in the future? Triple layered, whatever the hell that is. Minty meat rolls. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Okay, well, maybe now I can craft the damn thing. I got an achievement. Okay, now I gotta... Oh, we can already make it. Nice. So it takes those purple things. I will cook one. Please. Barbara, 12% chance, double the product. Suspicious. Double the product here, Gene. How about we try doubling the product? Gene, you suck. Okay. Now, I got her frickin' rice buns. Hope she's frickin' happy that I got her frickin' rice buns. She better be like the happiest little Japanese girl, or Chinese girl, I guess, since she wants to remind herself of Chinese cuisine. Or harbor cuisine, I guess. I don't know where rice buns come from. Oh, you could call me, like racist, but with food. I don't know what the difference between Chinese or Japanese food. You show me, you know, a rice bun, and I'm gonna tell you it's Asian. That's all I can say. Like, what the fuck's the difference between an egg roll and a spring roll? One's just nastier. That's the difference to me. I actually like egg rolls, which is surprising considering I absolutely fucking hate green stuff in my food. But it's somehow really good when it's all like warm and wrapped up in that thing. Okay, did we win? Can I go turn it in now before we run out of time here? Because we're almost out of time here.
Why don't you just turn it in here? You're there already! Just turn it in here!
Okay, fine. Fuck you. I'll turn it in here. I'm gonna get my daily commission reward first so that I don't forget it. Okay. Dispatch Karikdor. feels so weird not having to get any of my daily, like, of my battle pass dailies or anything. Okay, do we want to go? Yes, we do. Let's go do those. Whoops, fucker. Let's go do these quick. I don't remember. How many of these do I have? Was this the one where I said we only needed 5 more to get another level, or did we already do that? Now I'm reset. No, this is the one. Okay, so I can level up if we do this.
I like that a lot. I like the idea of being able to level the tree a little bit more.
And I like that this isn't a weekly thing. It's a like a bi-weekly. Not bi-weekly, because that would mean every other week. It's like a half of a week thing. Like every 3 days. Complete time trio. Is it collect the... Yeah, it's collect the... Oh, this is the one where I ran out of stamina. So don't run out of stamina this time. I'll run along this to try to get my stamina back. At least this time I don't have those people shooting at me. Like last time, because that was another challenge I had to do. Dude. Well, how the hell do you get above that? Like, sometimes it works and sometimes it don't. Oh, come on, game. Are you serious? What the fuck? Game! Okay, what if I try a different person that's not shit? No, she just... Stop letting go. This is so stupid. Oh, we did it. Come on. Go. Go! Oh! Jesus Christ. Okay. There's one up here. What? Is it on top of that thing? Oh, man. That means I gotta climb. Well, it'll probably be worth it in the end, because we'll get a... one step closer to actually finally getting some new wings. I don't know. I mean, I do like those wings. I just don't know who I'm going to use them on. Probably I'll just switch most of my characters that are using the blue wings with it. Like, I'll probably give... because it's like a cryo-themed set of wings, basically. So I'd probably give Ayaka the wings. For sure. Because I don't even think we gave her the blue wings. We just left her with the black wings. The default ones. I think. Bing, ding, 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 bing. Up, 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 up. Chaos, Swiss roll. Up, 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 up. All right, I'm here, you fucker. Wait, it's not over here, it's down here. No, dude, I'm getting cold. Are you telling me I gotta do this while I'm cold? Yeah, you don't have to show me, just tell me. Show, don't tell. Or wait, tell, don't show. Usually it's show, don't tell, but... Well, the rules have changed. Mission accomplished. Okay, now we go... There's 2 over here. Where the hell's the other one? Isn't there supposed to be 5? Oh, there's 3 over... Oh, we gotta do that one again? I hate that one. That's the one where we gotta fight the guys. The 3 big guys. You know, like the water guy and the geo guy and then the electro guy. I mean, it's easy. It's just... I don't like it. Because it's the guys. Focus down the guy first, if I can. Okay, let's target you. He's almost dead, Jesus Christ. Well, he didn't even get a chance to put up his shield, bloody hell. Yeah, and this guy's shield never lasts long against Cryo. Except I can't see his health bar. Where's it at? He's dead. Okay. Hello, you fuck. Oh, shit, we don't... Oh, crap, I remember. We don't have, I keep forgetting to bring, like, Noelle in to break... to break this. How... is there another way to break this? Like, does fire work? No. Well, shit. This is gonna take us a minute. Because... I didn't think this through. Use this to keep me warm. Dude! Don't do that thing that red guy does, where you just back away from the battle the whole time, because then he'll end up backing out of his spawn zone, and then he'll just teleport back with full health. He's doing it! He's only walking back when he's not... okay, there we go. I'm just gonna lead him this way. Yeah, come on, keep going. Keep going. Come on, keep going. Yeah, there you go. No, don't teleport back there, you fucker!